You know, there's a lot of good programs and initiatives that a lot of associations and companies do as it relates to driving our industry forward. But I would say that ProStart rises above all of them in terms of its impact on not only the initial or beginning of the industry, but ultimately the long-term health and success of our industry by reaching out and touching young people all over the country. You know, the opportunity to be exposed to young people is very important to our company at Ecolab. We are all trying to find the best and brightest out there in the world to help us grow. And so to be involved with ProStart gives us that opportunity to really not only show what our company is all about to young people, but also get to see what young people can potentially do for our company. What ProStart really is really kind of two things. It's first on the culinary side, really having the opportunity to allow people that want to get into the culinary arts. And so it's an opportunity to take what you've learned in the classroom and then use it in practice in a competitive setting at the state level and at the national level. And it's just great excitement, it's great enthusiasm, and it's a great learning opportunity. The program has grown tremendously over the years as we've built on the program and its success. And we are now happy to report that there's over 90,000 young people involved in the culinary management ProStart programs around the U.S. The opportunities in the industry really are tremendously varied, and literally you could be interested in being in the culinary arts side of it, the management side of it. You could literally come into this industry and really write your own ticket in terms of what you would like to be, what you would like your career to become, where you would like to end up. You can be in a major corporation, or you can be an independent business owner and build your own company. So the opportunity to virtually do anything you want in this industry is just tremendous. I would encourage everybody, if they get the opportunity, to at the very least go to the state competition, but even better, come to the national competition, because while you're here, you get to see people who are truly excited about being in this industry and the opportunities it can provide for them. And so it's infectious, really, the excitement, the enthusiasm, and the great fun, quite frankly, that everybody has being part of the ProStart program.